Hello students, how are you all? Yes, you all are fine and happy. Okay, and we have started grammar, vocabulary part. Okay, so in vocabulary part, lesson number 5, we have learned this is and that is. In now lesson 6, we are going to learn these are, those are. Okay? So what we are going to learn? These are, those are. Understood? So now see. Today in lesson number 6, these are, those are. You know, these are is used for more than one person. And those are is also used for more than one person or animal or thing. Okay, children? So now see. We will learn it. Okay? So now see learning points. What we will learn today? Yes. Today we will learn use of these. See the spelling. T-H-E-S-E. These. And those. T-H-O-S-E. Those. We have learned this, T-H-I-S and T-H-A-T, that. So, we use these for more than one person if they are near. Okay? These is used for the things, to point out the things which shows near us. So, near. These for near. And we use those for when the thing is very far. See, I have shown you in the arrow. It is very far. So, we use those to show the things far away. Okay, children? So, these we used for near and those we used for far. Okay, to show the things and if they are many, more than one. Okay, we use more than one. We use these and to show more than one, we use those if the thing is far. Okay, if the thing is near and more than one, then we use these. If the things are more than one and they are far away, we use those. Understood, children? Yes, very good. So now see. We use these to point out more than one person or thing near us. Understood, children? See, we use these to point out more than one person or thing near us. Understood? We use these to point out more than one person or thing near us. And we use those to point out more than one person or thing far from us. Understood? We use those to point out more than one person or thing far from us. This is used to show near, but only one person. Okay, and these is used to show more than one person and which is near us. Okay, children? And we use those. See the spelling. T-H-O-S-E, those, to point out more than one person or thing far from us. Understood, children? See, once again I will explain you this. We use these. See the spelling. T-H-E-S-E. These to point out more than one person or thing near us. us. Understood? These to show near us. We use those to point out more than one person or thing far from us. Okay, children, you have understood this? Yes, very good. So, we'll do an exercise. Okay, now see, use these or those. What we have to use? These or those. Understood, children? So, in the year, we will use these or those. Okay, to show more than one person, place, okay, which is near us. We use those to show the things which is far from us. Okay, children? Have you all understood? Yes. So see now, this boy, he is pointing something. You all know what he is pointing out. Okay? See, he is pointing. We have to see the things, which is it far or near. And then the sentence will appear. Okay? So have you seen this boy? We have to use these or those. If the thing is near, you have to use these. If the thing is far, you have to use those. Okay, children? So now see, it is flower. So how many flowers are there? 1, 2, and 3. 3 flowers are there. So more than one. More than one flower. So we have to use these or those. See, that are near. Okay? The flowers are near the boy. Understood? Where is the flowers? Near the boy. So see, we will see the sentence. Dash are flowers. See, there is a blank given here. Are flowers. So boy is pointing the flower, and flowers it is written, more than one, no? So flowers, F-L-O-W-E-R-S, flowers. Now you all know, if it is near, we will use these. If the flowers are far, we will use those. Understood, children? So, now what we have to use here? Can you tell me? See, this boy is showing this flower, which are near him. So, what we have to write here? Tell me again. Are flowers. What you have to write? These or those? Yes, very good. Those who are answering, they are near. So for near we have learnt, no? What we are using? We are using these. So see, I will show you these. So these are flowers. These are flowers. Okay, children? So the flowers are near the boy. And there are many flowers, not one flower. So we are using are flowers. Okay, more than one, many flowers. We are adding S. Okay, so what we have to use here? These. These are flowers. These are flowers. Okay, children? So, have you understood this? What the boy will tell? These they are very near to the boy. Okay, children? Yes. Now you want to see the next sentence? So see here, the pictures will come. Now see, this boy is showing something. We will see what he is showing. Okay? See here, there are children. Okay? There is not one boy or girl. There are many boys and girls. Okay? Two boys and three girls are there. So this boy is showing us. They are near him. Okay? So you have to use these, those. They are near. He is standing here only and he is showing them. Okay? So, see the sentence will come. You want to see the sentence? Yes? Very good. So, see the sentence. Dash are children. See, there is a blank given. Here, are children. So there are many children, many students, many child, many boys and girls. There are children, not one, many. So, children. So the boy is standing near them only and he is telling. So what he will use? They are near them. Okay, children are near them. So what he will show? What he will use? Can you tell me? Very good. Now you all are understanding, no? So these. T-H-E-S-E. These. He will tell. These are children. See, they are near him. So, these are children. Again, read the sentence. These are children. Understood, students? What he will use? These. There are more than one. Okay? So, these are children. These are children. Okay? So the boy will use these for more than one child. Okay? So what is the spelling here? T-H-E-S-E. These are children. Okay. These are children. Understood you all? Very good. Now see your next. You want to see this? See, this is a boy. Again, now that boy. Can you see the picture of a boy? He is showing something. Okay. So, you see, the thing is far or near. Okay. He will show you. Is it far or near him? So, what we will use? Yes. See, you want to see, no? What he will use? See, this is a picture of houses. Many houses. So, there it is, far house. See, road has come. So, how many houses are there? Many houses. Back also there are buildings. So, there are houses. Okay? So, boy is showing the houses. Pointing the houses. Okay, children? So, you are ready now to learn? He is showing the houses. Understood, students? Yes. So, what he will do? Yes, it is very far. It is far from him. And there are many houses, not one house. This boy is pointing to houses and he is showing that it is far away. Far away. So you want to see? See here, there is a blank given. Our houses. Our houses. So what will come here? These or those? See here, it is shown. Far away. Okay? So what we will do? What we will write here? What he will speak? Yes. The houses are very, very far from him. So he will use those. Those are houses. THOSE. Those are houses. Understood, students? Those are houses. See, many houses, not one. And the boy is showing the houses. So it is, those are houses. Understood, students? Yes or no? Yes, very good. Now see, next picture, okay? See here the boy. He is showing something to you. He is pointing. So we will see what he is pointing out. Okay? So if it is far, we will use these. Okay? Or those. What we will use? He is showing. If it is far, we will use those. 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 If it is near, we will use these. Understood, children? See now here. See, this is a picture. Now you all know. See what it is written. Happy Teacher's Day. So all it may be teachers, no? But see, the teachers are, he is not near them, he is not standing here, he is very far, far away. So what he will do? See, I will show you, he is standing far away. And there are many teachers. So far away, he is showing. Okay? Now the sentence will come. Dash are teachers. Dash, here there is a blank. Are teachers. See, more than one teacher. There are many teachers. Okay. So what the boy will use? These. 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 Or those. What he will use? Are teachers. He will use those. See the spelling? THOSE. Those are teachers. Those are teachers. Okay, children? What the boy will tell? Those are teachers. There are many and they are far. So we will use those. THOSE. Those are teachers. THOSE. आर एस टीचर्स. ओके चिल्ड्रन, सो दोस आर टीचर्स. अंडरस्टूड स्टूडेंट्स? यस, नाउ यू ऑल आर अंडरस्टैंडिंग वेल. फॉर नियर वी विल यूज दीज टी एच ई एस ई एंड फॉर फार एंड टू शो मैनी वी यूज दोज टी एच ओ एस ई दोज. सो द बॉय विल यूज दोज आर टीचर्स. व्हाट द बॉय विल से? दोज आर टीचर्स. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, यू ऑल हैव अंडरस्टूड दिस? वेरी गुड. नाउ सी, दिस इज योर टेक्सचुअल एक्सरसाइजेस. ओके, व्हाट यू हैव टू डू? मैच ईच सेंटेंस विथ इट्स पिक्चर्स. So there are given, pictures are given here and sentences are given here. So we have to match. Those are your pens. Those are your pens. So which picture will come? This picture or this picture? See, he is far away. There are many pens on the table. Those are your pens. These are my pencils. He is showing. So where we have to join, match? Yes, with sentence A. Those are your pens. See? Match this picture. Those are your pens. We are matching here. Okay. Sentence number B. These are my pencils. See here. These are my pencils. Yeah, this boy is showing that these are his pencils. So it is near, no? He is near the pencils. So what we have to use? These are my pencils. So we have to match it with this picture. Okay, children? You all have understood these two sentences, A and B? Very good. So what we have to do? Match each sentence with its pictures. Okay? Now see here the sentence again, number sentence number C and sentence D. See this girl. Okay, those lemons are yellow. Those we are using for far things. See here, this girl is away from lemons, yellow lemons, and here the girl is showing these lemons are green. What this girl will show? These lemons are green. Okay, children? So those lemons are yellow. These lemons are green. So we have to match this sentence with this picture. Okay, those lemons. See, the girl is far away and here the girl is very near. So we have to match this picture with this sentence. Understood, students? Those lemons are yellow. These lemons are green. Understood, students? See here, this girl is far from yellow lemon, but she is near the yellow lemon. So those lemons are yellow. We are matching here. These lemons are green. We are matching here. Understood, students? Very good. Okay. Now you all have understood this sentence number C, sentence number D. Okay. So now see here this sentence number E and sentence number F. See, first we will read. Those books are old. Those books are old. See here, this girl is showing the books. Though she is not near the books, she is far away. First you see the picture. She is far away from the books. And here she is near the books. Okay. So these books are new. These books are new. So what we have to match this sentence? Those books are old. The books which are far, which the girl is far away. Okay, children? So we will match. Those books are old. She is showing those books. So we will match here. Okay, this picture. Those books are old. And see here. These books are new. See here. These books are new. Understood? With this picture we will show it. See again. Those books are old. The books are far away. So we have to match with the picture which shows the girl far away from the books. And these books, see our sentence F. These books are new. So we are showing these books are new. Okay, children, you all have understood this? Very good. Now see the sentence number G and sentence number H. First we will see. See the girl. Yes, she is showing the shoes. And here the girl is having her dresses. Okay? So first we will read the sentence. I don't like those shoes. I don't like those shoes. The shoes are very far. She is pointing. And here, in this picture, the girl is holding. So, these are my dresses. So, now you all understood, no? Far things we have to match with those shoes. And for near things we will match these. Okay, children, so to show far, we use those. To show near, we use this. So, which picture we have to match? Number G, we will match with far. The boy's shoes are far away from the girl. And these are my dresses. These are my dresses. So, we have to match this sentence with this picture. Okay? See, we have done, no? I don't like those shoes. So, shoes are far away. And sentence H. These are my dresses. So, dresses which are near her. Okay, children? So, I hope now you all have understood the things which I taught you today. Yes? Very good. So, now, see what we learned today. We have learned use of these. T-H-E-S-E. These, which shows to show many things which are near. And we also learned the sentence those, word those, 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 we used it for the thing to show far away and which is many. Okay, which are many things. Okay, students. So now you all have understood use of these and those. Okay, so read the chapter well and do your homework. Be safe at home. Okay, children. Thank you all.